Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be.
Big chance!
Oh, that is really good tenacity. And we have our very first corner. And now a sudden chance to counter. And it's Cruyff. He's through, now is he in? Cruyff. Oh, just skips past his man. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
I'd say Petacek. I'm trying to come up with a flaw in his game and I can't. Dependable and strong in every aspect of a goalkeeper's job. And he breeds confidence for his defence.
Well, he would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. Romario. And the pass is intercepted.
It's the sort of situation that they'll want to capitalise on now.
Looking for options for movement.
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
And here's Romario. Messi.
There's the shot!
Well, they can break here. Messi. There they go.
He's had it!
Oh, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that gives them the privilege to control the tempo of the game. It's up to them to manage it from here now.
Mbappe. Now, who's going to be first to this? There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest.
Now the finish! He's got a goal! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Lobotka. Oh, good ball, shots on,
shapes to shoot! It's a goal!
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
He weighed up the landscape, Peter, and he stuck it bang in the corner.
Turkey get themselves back into contention.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum there.
And it's Romario. Shifted upfield. Pedri. Passes short and sharp. He's got space. Messi! Sticks it away! a two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
So the lead now is two.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
And that's been intercepted. And they can counter here. He's left his man. Messi. And that has been clubbed away.
Mbappe really needed to concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very closely marshalled.
Rudiger gets over and intercepts.
Oh, super ball!
Yeah. That is good pressure, just hounded him off it.
He's through, and this looks dangerous!
And he's there to get it away. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. Shots on here.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated.
That appeared to be an inevitable outcome. Too much traffic.
Gently done.
He's got away.
And now the breakaway. And we hit half-time.
Well, it's hard to say whether a two-goal advantage under these circumstances is decisive or not, but so far, I haven't really seen enough to indicate that the opposition can come out in the second half and improve to that degree.
Well, that has been a goal-blessed half. It is 3-1. Well, the action has already resumed here. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Lobotka.
They'll want to make the most of this turnover.
Neither of these two want to come off second best. Could move up a gear here. Cruyff goes on a charge down the left. De Jong turns and goes back.
If they want to counter, they could do with more speed.
Modric. Modric will not want to lose out here, not against this opponent. Taken back almost at once. Messi, who's made his mark on this game. Mbappe. Mbappe going face to face with his great rival. And the counter is on. Facing up to his adversary, this is a formidable matchup. And it's Messi.
Great hit!
De Jong.
The attendance for this match was 80,113.
He's found a way through. He's played him through. Edmilson. A real chance to break. Puyol does well to stand firm and defend it. So what can they make of this? And here's Cruyff. Now there's a fine ball. It's all a little bit desperate, but it's got the job done.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
substitution for Turkey, number 18, Romario. Number 9,
Diaby.
Number 20, Messi.
Save again, save outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count. They've got a healthy number of very tall targets to pick out from this corner.
Number 5,
Chiesa with the clearance.
Number 24,
Turkey can start a counter here.
Number 19, Vieira. Substitution.
Vieira. Now it's Raul. And there's green grass ahead of him. Engages and forces him off the ball. Chiesa unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And here's Son Heung-min. It's Son Heung-min! He's got to be quick to recover this.
They've got to make this nice and quick.
Now it's Chiesa. Gavi gets his pass away. A well cut out. No margin for error there at all. Turkey appear to be happy to let their front players stay up front all the time.
Well, it's signalling to the opposition that they're setting.
And the finish! They've done it! Back within one! They have them in their sights again! That is lovely. Finished with amazing expertise.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that fate.
I think the manager
has a shot! And that would have been game, set and match.
Raul really thought he'd scored to settle this contest, and he's struggling to believe being denied.
Just eases him off the ball.
Turkey really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
Raul, shot a goal! Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Well played.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Gets away from his opponents.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they?
Hits one! And the ball's come loose here. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Lobotka. Turkey looking to pass their way through. He's gone for goal!
Has been indicated.
Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Now it's Raul. Son Heung-min. He's a sharp little ball here. Bullet! And he comes up trumps again. All hands on deck for this one. Tries a header!
And that has sent him sprawling.
And that is that. Turkey have held on. A knife-edge game, a single goal margin, but they have won it. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Turkey won.